good afternoon. Endurance fleet mastery event. So, gonna have a go at this one. Here is my fleet. What I'm going to do, in actual fact, is just clear it and see where we are. Because, so I'm gonna go Bistan, Poe, Wedge, Fives, no, that doesn't work for me. I'm going to drop Wedge out, I'm going to take in Rex and Biggs. No, that's not Biggs. Where's Biggs? I believe this one is Biggs. That's Wedge. Ah, they've switched around because I have a gold Biggs. Yay! Right. Okay. And then I'm going to take in Ghost and Plo as an option for taunt if I need it. Okay, let's see how we get on. Don't like the fact that this time round. Oh, they're all. Oh, that's why, because they're all first order ones, right. What's that do again? Ah, it's not ready yet. So I use most of my box of tricks in the first go. Yay. This isn't looking so good now. Oh, you are joking me. Why am I still attacking it? I want an area. I've just realised I'm just feeding their first order with turn meter. Oh crap, I could have. Nah, could have, would have, should have, did have. They're about to go. What's this one do? Reusable in 3 turns. Target ally gains taunt for 3 turns. If the ally is Republic, dispel all debuffs on them and grant protection up 65%. Can't deploy it. There we go. They are some sweet rewards. And I am going to spend the 800 and have another go. It did it, so I'll do it again. Guaranteed boost, isn't it? It's a bit healthier, not spamming Rex's heel earlier on, hopefully, will pay off now. Right. Okay, got you. Got you. And... got you as well. Can we take you out here? Yes, we can. Ah, crap. Doesn't work against that then. That should, unless they've got a ton more reinforcement coming in, should be their damage dealers pretty much taken care of now. Yeah, you look at that. Oh, sorry. Let's boost my bigs. Such a tanky ship. There we go. Played it better the second time. Cool. Thank you for watching.